Today in human history, our topic is... That is the correct response.
What is that?
That, my dear Green, is a clown. A human in disguise.
To torture people?
To torture children specifically. Historians believe that parents would hire clowns to show up unannounced at their children's birthday parties as a warning that they, the parents, could kill their young at any moment, even on their happiest day.
That's insane.
No, that's...
humanity.
Exactly.
Why would humans even want to be clowns?
Well, according to our findings, clowns were failed actors who slowly became maniacs. To entertain children, they would injure themselves, squirt water out of their breast, and wear baggy clothes, which we assume was to hide the many knives they were carrying.
Knives?
I know it sounds unbelievable, Yella, but remember, this is the same species that created Holy Wars, Genocide, and Creed. Yes, Rad.
Were they on drugs?
Astute observation, Rad. Yes, clowns were often severe drug addicts who used narcotics to cope with their choice to live as walking nightmares. Green.
Where did clowns live?
No one knows for sure, but an old 20th century scripture tells of a clown that lived in the sewers and abducted children using floating condoms.
What's a condom?
A device used by humans to have unpleasant sex.
What happened to the clowns? They're gone, right?
Oh, they still walk among us, lurking in the shadows, ready to suck the blood out of the kids who don't brush their teeth.
What?
I'm kidding. They're dead. The last known clown, Bembo the Clown, died in 2185, choking on the arm bone of his sister-in-law, Ratchet Annie.
My dad told me that clowns were actually jesters and comedians who wore whiteface and performed slapstick in order to make humans happy.
Then maybe we should go to your dad's museum and he can teach us about clowns.
Oh, he doesn't have a museum.
Oh, he doesn't? He just has wild opinions that his children regurgitate? What do you think, kids?
Anyone who defends clowns is a monster.
Then it's settled. Clowns are bad and Blue's dad is a monster. Moving on.